हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अनदर इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक फ्रॉम द चैप्टर मैकेनिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ सॉलिड्स। दिस टॉपिक इज पॉइजन्स रेशो। पॉइजन्स रेशो, इनफैक्ट पॉइजन्स रेशो is the ratio of two different types of strains. These strains are lateral strain and longitudinal strain. How these strains develops? Let there is a wire suspended from a rigid support. The initial thickness or diameter of the wire is d. If some load is suspended with this wire, then the wire develops two types of strains. The wire develops two types of strains. These strains are longitudinal strain and lateral strain. Longitudinal strain is due to some increase in the length of the wire, and lateral strain is due to some decrease in the thickness or diameter of the wire. Let the original length of the wire is L. When a load is suspended with this wire, then some length of the wire increases. Let increase in the length is delta L. Since length of the wire increases but thickness or diameter of the wire is decreases, if original diameter of the wire is d and there is a decrease in delta D, decrease in delta D, now the new thickness of the wire will be D minus delta D. Due to decrease in thickness, lateral strain develop in the wire, and due to increase in length, longitudinal strain developed in the wire. Now these strains are given as longitudinal strain, as you know, is the ratio of change in the length to the original length of the wire. The change in the length here is delta L and original length is L. Hence, longitudinal strain is given by delta L upon L. Now, lateral strain. As I told you earlier that lateral strain is due to decrease in the diameter of the wire. The decrease in the diameter is delta D, and original diameter of the wire is D. Then lateral strain is given by delta D upon D. Now Poisson's ratio is given by, as I told you, Poisson's ratio is the ratio of lateral strain to the longitudinal strain. Hence Poisson's ratio is given by Poisson's ratio is equal to lateral strain to the longitudinal strain. Since there is a decrease in the thickness of wire, so the quantity of lateral strain, we use minus sign. Then this is given by minus delta D oblique D upon longitudinal strain given by delta L oblique L. Now this ratio is given by minus L delta D upon D delta L. This is the mathematical expression for Poisson's ratio. Poisson's ratio is represented by sigma. Hence, Poisson's ratio is given by minus L delta D oblique D delta L. Now, this is the final expression for Poisson's ratio. Okay, thank you.